Abasebenzi abanye bakwa-PUTCO bavukele ngaphandle kwedepho ye-Dobsonville namhlanje lapho bafike khona bakhandela iimbhesi ukuthi zibuyele emsebenzini ngemva kokujwanyiswa kwabasebenzi ababalelwe ekhulwini. Abasebenzi ababathi bazokuraga nomtjhagalo lo ukufikela la bavumelana ngazwilinye no-PUTCO njengombana ngo-2020 batlikisa isivumelwano sokuthi bazokukhushulula imirholo namabhonasi ngama-percent asithandathu nje. Inoni yabasebenzi numsayiti batsho i-PUTCO ibeke umnikelo wokukhutshulwa kwemirholo othi uzokunikela abasebenzi aba amabhonasi abo akhuphule nemirholo yabo nge-6% abayitlikitlelako, kodwana lokho uzokwenza ekuthomeni kwenyanga ezako begodu akukazi ukuba yimali engena kanye, kodwana uzobanikela kancane kancane ngenyanga ukufikela mhla isivumelwano sabo siphelelwa sikhathi khona. Kodwana indaba kakhulu lapha kukuthi isivumelwano eso siphelelwa sikhathi ngomnyako zako ngenyanga undaka.
PUTCO is willing to give workers their 6% increase. However, it's going to implement it from the 1st of October going forward. It is saying in the proposal that it is not backdating this increase.
Kanti u-PUTCO uthi abasebenzi abayi-105 abajwanisiweko abakazukubuyiselwa lula nje emsebenzini, kodwana kuzafuze baye ekundleni ekhalimako.
Workers at the depot here in Dobsonville have expressed their views and they've made it clear that they don't accept this proposal on the basis primarily of the fact that the 105, they believe that the 105 should have been allowed to return unconditionally.
Nasizemoyeni i-PUTCO namayuniyoni bebasavaleleke emhlangano yodoswa yekomitshini yezokulamula nokuthobelana. Njengombana kusolokudosiswana nje ngendaba yemirholo, abasemraro nomkhulu bakhweli bembhesi zakwa-PUTCO.